I think especially in times of crisis, in times of difficulty, I think we all connect back to our roots, right? Because that's what keeps us. You know, Shree's also been wanting to have some ice cream for a while. It's somewhere here. Amrut ice cream. They don't use anything which is artificial, so it's all the extracts that they use, whether it's the vanilla, whether it, and they do it like the old fashioned way. Namaskara, sir.
Namaskara.
How are you doing?
Well, sir, thank you for your.
Namaste, sir.
We are helped very. Thank you, sir.
Not at all. You do such great work. For 10 rupees, this is joy.
Ice in the barodalla, chikkuri. It's
like an ice lolly.
Yeah, it's better than that.
Make sure you eat healthy, don't eat anything, you know, too much fattening.
Okay.
Story is over.
Hi folks, it's a sunny afternoon here in Bengaluru and I'm playing the role of a cab driver actually. So Shree has to be dropped somewhere in Maleshwaram. So that's my role for today. You're very quiet today.
Generally. So you said you
want to
check out some ice cream place.
I want to check out, yeah. So the other incentive for me to drop Shree to Maleshwaram, actually not an incentive, but you know, I always try and see how I can combine things. So we did an episode on Amrit ice creams in Maleshwaram in Gourmet on the Road. We released it, I think, on Saturday. And they've seen a huge rush after that.
They sold out.
Yeah, they sold out. So much so that I think for those who went on Sunday, they had put out a sold out board. And they were sold out on Sunday, I think for some part of the day, Monday, Tuesday. And they put up a sign there saying that they will reopen the store on Thursday when they are able to replenish their stocks, right? Because when it comes to ice creams, there's a process, right?
Right, right. It takes some time, no? It
takes time to, you know, churn out those ice creams, and these are handmade ice creams. There's no machines. It's mostly handmade and by the family. So I thought, since I'm dropping her there at Maleshwaram, you know, Shree's also been wanting to have some ice cream for a while.
Last 4-5 months, I wanted to have some ice cream. Good, I'm glad, you know, I'm really looking forward to having this Amrut special ice cream.
So yeah. It's a Sunday, and I think the very interesting ice cream in that is an ice cream called Manoranjini. So this is like a, I mean, it's a floral extract of sorts. So that was very interesting when I tasted it. So you should have that. So it's like a, I think 3 or 4 scoops that they put in that. So yeah, so that's the plan. So we're heading off to Maleshwaram. Check out if Amrit Ice Creams is open and also see what's happening, you know, with the family. See how they're able to cope, how they are managing or able to cope with things. And if they have the ice cream in stock, perhaps taste some. And then we'll drop Shree. How will you get back?
They will drop me back.
They will drop you back. So thankfully, it's only a one-way trip. It's like the... There's no return fare that I have on this trip. It's a one-way trip. Return bhada nahi hai, as they would say in Bombay. In Mumbai. Once I drop you, I need to get lunch somewhere, right?
I told you, Chinna, 2 options, Adinta. You think about your, you asked me, I told you. If you are not happy, then think of plan B, C or whatever.
Hello, nothing like that. It's just that maybe I'll get another perspective from you, that's it. I get another idea from you, that's why I ask you.
Sumar is there traffic.
This place always is like that. After the governor's residence. Last time we walked in that park there, right?
Yeah.
Speaking of parks, we should do the Kabban Park walk.
Yeah.
Huh? Kabban Park walk and...
Airlines. breakfast?
Airlines butter masala dosa.
Yeah.
And coffee. I had coffee the other day, you know that?
Yeah. It's still they serve it in that glass.
Yeah. They serve it in that glass. They've wrapped tissue around it.
Okay.
Just so because it's very hot.
Number
right. To your friend's house is barely any. It's very close. Maleshwaram, everything is very close, right?
Theater.
Nataraj.
So we came all the way from Jayanagar to this theater just to watch that movie.
You know, I'm thinking since we are in Maleshwaram, new Krishna Bhavan.
Green idli.
They also do a vegetarian thali.
Yeah, it's good to have vegetarian.
Do like a nice South
they
Indian thali.
Vegetarian thali,
isn't it? Yeah. And I think the older you get, the more you connect back to
your roots.
That's where we come from.
Right.
I think especially in times of crisis, in times of difficulty, I think we all connect back to our roots, right? Because that's what keeps us.
Yeah.
It's somewhere here. Amrut ice cream. They don't use anything which is artificial, so it's all the extracts that they use, whether it's the vanilla, and they do it like the old-fashioned way. So their father told them how to make the ice creams and that's exactly what they follow. So in fact, last time when I was shooting, he said, I don't have too much theoretical knowledge. Whatever I've learned from my father. We just practice exactly the way he taught us. So that was quite sweet. So there's a way of life, so that's his tradition and that's what he's doing. Namaskara, sir.
Namaskara.
How are you doing?
Well, sir, thank you for your...
This is my wife, Sridevi.
Namaste, sir.
We are helped very. Thank you, sir.
Not at all. You do such great work.
Tumba great. Tumba great. Very good. Thank you, sir.
Tumba great.
Phone number.
No problem.
Phone madbekunta idrante. First time in their life they have sold out ante.
So ella iga back to stock ha? Yen ide ivattu?
Ade same flavors we have made that your famous Manoranjini.
Manoranjini is there.
Yeah.
You know, I told her she was selling ice cream. I said, I have discovered one very interesting ice cream place for you. So on weekend ye barthide, but then I saw that there was too much crowd. So I said, let me. Ide no butterscotch.
Lychee,
yeah, that is also very nice. Nimna the kesar is there,
sir. Kesar, I will put it.
Two separate.
Here, you know?
Fig and honey.
Fig and honey.
Ah, okay. Nice, Saki.
3 days closed, sir.
3 days closed. 3 days closed.
3 days closed. Just open.
Just to make the ice cream.
Yes, to make that.
ಖಾಲಿಯಾಗೋಗಿತ್ತು
ಸರ್, ಇವಾಗಾನೇ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ.
Well, they have their stock back, which is nice. How's it?
Very nice. It's nice Sunday. Nice floral.
Madam, na unde saaku namge. Okay, thank you.
You.
So well, I also have my Sunday there. My Amrit special, sir.
Yes, selfie.
Sure.
Chalne me video noda mela bande
the. Video nodi bande thera. So I'm not going to go too much into the ice creams because you have to watch that episode where I tasted. So I tasted the, this is what they call the Amrit special. This has the Manoranjini, which is basically a very floral. And then there's a kesar, which I think is what the best flavor that they have. I think there's also a lychee here, an apricot, and I think something else. I think there's a fig and honey here. So this is a very popular sundae here. I think I tasted that day when I came here, I think I tasted about 6 or 7 of them. I tasted also a malai kulfi for 10 rupees. That is happiness. Happiness in a Malai stick. And then of course I tasted the others as well. Well, let's go over that Manoranjini.
They've got everything fresh, all fresh stocks.
How's the kesar?
Super.
That's the kesar that they make with the natural
saffron. You can see the saffron.
You can see the saffron strands too there. And also the flavor of saffron in this is a sort that's very gentle.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Very nice. Very natural.
You know, typically when we're shooting Gourmet on the Road, of course, Shri takes a look at some of the stuff that we are shooting, that I'm tasting, and of course, some of them she wants to taste. But I think this is the earliest that we've returned an establishment that we featured in Gourmet on the Road. We would have come earlier, so we featured this establishment on a Saturday, and I think we are here, what's today, a Thursday?
Yeah.
We're here on Thursday. We would have come, we would have returned earlier, but for the fact that they were sold out.
Easily one person can finish it. The scoops are also like,
yeah,
not so big, you know, small, medium size.
There's no emulsifiers, no stabilizers, nothing.
Yeah.
So that's why this is also an ice cream that melts very quickly.
Mm.
You know, there's nothing that's really holding it. And therefore, also the ice cream feels very light.
Right.
Hello sir, my mother is your fan.
Oh, okay. Do convey my hello to your mom.
Our mom is very good
biryani. If you come and eat it, you will know what
biryani
is. What biryani is. Thank you,
sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, one of the things that I want to taste is a good shadi ki biryani.
Yeah.
There's a biryani that's served at weddings. Have some, Mono.
No.
You want to have that kulfi?
No. Yeah.
Well, I'm breaking my intermittent fast today with ice cream.
Yeah.
Such a happy, happy, happy feeling. And this is basically milk, right? So there's So it's as good as breaking my fast with some milk.
Yeah. With a lot of, you know, sugar and nuts and everything.
What a happy way to break one's intermittent fast with a bowl of ice cream from Amrit Ice Creams. That ice cream is more or less melted away now. So the saffron, the Manoranjini, the fig honey, the apricot is all melted into a delicious mix. And because they don't use any emulsifiers, because they don't use any stabilizers, so this is also the sort of ice cream that melts rather quickly.
All those flavors are so natural, you know, artificial essence and stuff like that. They just use all, for saffron, they have used real saffron strands are there.
So this is the sort of ice cream, the Hale Kala ice cream.
Yeah.
It's like,
yeah.
Remember?
Maninelli Marta, you know, when we were kids and all, you know, at home we used to make ice creams. You know, you just, you know, like,
hand churn it.
Yeah, hand churn it and then put it in the freezer and take it out. It's like, typically it's like that, very natural.
Ooh.
How my mother used to make when we were kids.
I'm enjoying this.
And I still remember, you know, like I would boil milk so 2-3 times simmally, boil maadi, sugar alla adakke haaki tannage aadmele freezer alli ittu tegidu, then you know, used to churn it with the hand churner and then again put it back in the freezer. So those days we used to make only vanilla. And then, you know, that strawberries and all, we were not, you know, like those days it wasn't prevalent in small towns, you know. So we would just have, just vanilla is the only
vanilla
flavor, and then the mango. No butterscotch, all this stuff, we didn't know that, at least those days. Yeah.
But now we are happy to learn of an establishment like Amrit Ice Cream.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, my Amrit Sunday is over.
Yeah.
I want you to taste that Malai Kulfi. One we'll get, I'll just get one. You should try this.
I'm full.
The Malai Kulfi. For 10 rupees, this is joy. The wrap says orange, but there's the Malai Kulfi inside this. I think those are those enjoyable quirks of a family-run business. I want you to just taste it once.
Ice anta barodalla chikkuri idu. It's like
a nice lolly.
Yeah, it's better than that.
So this you have to wait for it to melt slightly.
Little bit, yeah.
For 10 rupees. It's only 10 rupees.
Yeah. She's getting something.
Madam.
This matka kulfi also more or less like that only it looks like.
Maybe that's a little richer.
roasted almonds.
Shri says, I'm eating like a kid, but then there are certain things that take you back, and this kulfi certainly is one of them.
Yeah.
So, you know, when I was a kid, when I used to walk back from school, so we used to get bus money. So I used to save that bus money so that I could walk back from school and try out something, right? Whether it was those suspicious looking, chaat kind of things that you would get outside the school. Or that kulfi wala, you know, and that kulfi is one of my memories that I have. So when I tasted this the other day, the first time, that's exactly what the sukhi back to. You know, that's a beautiful thing about food. It just takes you right back. This is the way to
enjoy that.
Now my teeth are a little numb after sucking on that malai
in this,
ice.
You know, in this each and every bite, you get the dry food, that roasted almond, pista, whatever, you know.
So even the other day I was watching her make the roasted almond packet. So she puts the vanilla, then very diligently, she puts one swirl of the vanilla, she'll put some roasted almond. One swirl of the vanilla, some more roasted almond. So they're very diligent about the way they do the ice cream.
They don't have any distractions. They're only focused on this, you know. Just three people, right? They don't have any help. Just the family is the one who is doing everything.
Yeah.
Sister, husband, wife, only three of them.
These are ice creams that are made with a whole bunch of love, passion, and soul. You know, there are many ice creams available.
Yeah.
And all sorts of fancy concoctions, combinations, etc., etc. All those ice creams are delicious. They sink to your palate, they sink to your taste bud. But there's very little that touches your soul.
Because you can relate to your, you know, homemade ice creams, right? When you are kids,
yeah.
I'm sure, you know, you would have eaten. So it takes you back to those memories.
It takes you back to those memories. That's really what you're tasting in these ice creams. Hello.
Because of you, we came here.
Okay.
And we happened to see you also. Nice to meet you today.
I hope you enjoy the ice cream. That's my wife.
Yeah, I've seen her.
You've seen her, okay.
Yeah.
Once with
I wanted
the boss
to introduce
and the other
my
one.
Wife to the ice cream.
That, we know that you've been introducing her as the boss.
What are you? Which I'm not, actually.
She is. I'm
been
a pot kulfi.
Oh, okay.
We have been,
but you have to try
at least I've been
special.
A very ardent follower
so four
of
so
the
much.
Channel.
Thank
you. Thanks a lot, sir. Good, nice
thank
meeting you.
You.
Thanks
thank
a lot.
You.
All the best for all the future episodes.
Thank
and,
you very much.
Thank you.
It's nice to see so many people who are lured by the promise of some great, good old-fashioned ice cream. A pot of kulfi like this is a bit of a patience teacher.
No, I think what happens, right, when you are in a group, you can just, you'll be chatting and eating, right? So it will melt, you know, like slowly, like that. So now you're in a hurry, right?
The reason behind coming to Malleshwaram, as I've told you, is to drop the boss. So drop the boss at a friend's place. So she's already kind of tapping my feet off camera, telling me that I should hurry up. I think you should take some ice cream for your friend too.
Yeah, that's
bad. I didn't taste this matka kulfi the other day. It's a bit icy, but that's because, you know, there's nothing else. It's basically the milk fat. There's nothing that they use in this to make it artificially creamy. And there's a bit of roasted almond in every bite. Enjoying this pot of matka kulfi.
Sir, one
second. Bani. Takol vekara, no? AMA
AME
Double NA
Double NA
New Nange Adrinda on missed call Kodi WhatsApp message in the other Nimdo message in the
missed call Kodi
missed call Kodi WhatsApp Madi Adrali but Nanga the video links are Kalistane in case you want to send it to anybody.
Okay,
you can also do that. No, you have to take it.
No, sir.
How much is it?
Which one? That's just
I took three of the Amrit special and one Kulfi.
That's just to give me 200. No,
you have to take what is correct.
No, Ashtada.
You have to take the money. Thank you.
Bye bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And then when I came here, I said, okay, first thing I need to do is go.
Oh, fantastic. Fantastic. Enjoy.
Thank you.
See you.
Bye.
I think we spent a lot more time than we thought we would at Amrit Ice Creams. Of course, tasting the ice creams, that very special Amrit special with that Manoranjini ice cream and that Kesar. Those are two of my favorite flavors there. And also, of course, that Malai Lolly, and we also tasted a Matka Kulfi. Tasting the ice creams and then speaking to so many of the people who had come there after watching the video, that took a little more time than we thought it would. And so, therefore, we were a little delayed. So, the boss was to get to her friend's place for a function. So, she had to leave in a hurry, couldn't say bye. I think I too will close the video right here. The plan for me is to head back, but I'll probably stop for lunch somewhere. And I'm not sure if you will see that lunch in this vlog. If the preceding part of this vlog doesn't turn out to be too lengthy, you will see it here. If not, and if the lunch is interesting, you will see another vlog perhaps on that lunch. I'm thinking of the vegetarian thali at New Krishna Bhavan, not sure though. But anyway, stay tuned to the channel. Subscribe to the second channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.